Look at her walking slow as fuck. Get your ass cross there. Get your ass on cross there.
Shit.
You feel me? Catch me downtown Wilmington with it, you heard? Niggas ain't got shit on. Tell them, Coach. Tell them, niggas ain't got shit on, Coach. Thing. Get buck for your blicky. What on Shicey say? Buck you for your llama, yeah. But that dog got some little ass legs. Word up. Yo, it's brick as fuck, but I'm trying to tell you. I'm about to say, boy, want your damn car?
Look, I ain't two men in
the
truck.
What? Oh, shit. I'm looking for two niggas in the truck and shit. Oh, yeah.
They sell boxes.
I'm cold as fuck. I ain't did that teeth chatter shit in a minute.
Shit. We might as well cross over this.
Oh, you stopping? That's what I'm talking about. Appreciate you, baby. And we out and we walk in the street. Walk in the street. Oh, she turning right. My fault. Damn. I'm all up in shorty. Where y'all see in the back? Oh, shit. She done bust the Yui. Just the Yui. Oh, they busting the Yui's out here. Yeah. She said, fuck that. She gonna double back.
Yeah,
I ain't trying to bump these nice white folks when you get over here.
See, bro, it feel good,
man. Yeah, dude, it feel pretty decent. But I ain't gonna hold you, bro. That damn,
yeah,
that damn cold air and shit. Hold on. I'm waving in the pants real quick. Is somebody in there? Hold on. You know, we just be chilling, wine and beer. Hold on. You see this shit right here? Fucked with. But it, I found it, so, oh, there goes some people. I'm about to say, I find it crazy. We just saw hella niggas out here and shit, bro. And now it's like niggas barely even out here. But why they still got Christmas shit up? Or Christmas shit, they still selling? Oh, I can see food. Oh, shit. Bruh, that's a big ass boat right there.
That's a good ass boat.
That's that war boat, ain't it?
Yeah. That's the
I wonder. That battle boat, ain't it? Nah, nigga, it's a warship. Duh. drip so hot, I don't need no stylist. Or whatever little baby said.
And the brewery,
yeah.
Good-ass food,
bruh, I used to always see alleys like that in movies, bruh.
That's the alleys you get smashed up in.
Hell yeah, or a nigga come rob you.
For real, out of nowhere.
I'm trying to tell you, nigga, shake down.
The rusty-ass
ride.
Yeah, that's right. But I'm trying to tell you, if a nigga pull a knife on me in a corner in the alley, nigga, and I can't grab my gun, I'm just gonna start running. Cause I doubt he gonna throw that bitch.
Ain't no way. If he throw it, he gotta look.
I'm trying to tell
you.
I'm trying to tell you. I'm gonna turn around, give him like 2 one-shots. And I'm hauling ass.
Boom.
Boy, that shit had me shook while I saw that damn dog.
Thought you were gonna have to take off, huh?
Nigga, bruh. I already had my back foot kind of to the, I was about to sprint on you. So I'm gonna be like, go to it. Oh shit. I don't know, might fuck around and cop a pair of shades or something. Just for a souvenir. Word.
Yeah,
I mean,
this is the
place
I came to get my shit
wrecked. My shit. Damn it. That
ass cigar.
Y'all see this? Look, something wrong with somebody's mouth. Look at that shit. That bitch pressed all the way to foot. Damn. Yeah, because we out here. We popping. You feel me? For any of y'all watching this video, bro, don't come into my city without tapping in. You feel me? You tap in with the big O first. What? Through the sewers and shit?
Through the wood.
Oh my goodness.
I swear to God.
I ain't gonna hold you. I remember one day I came and bundled up out this bitch. I know they were cold.
Good morning, y'all.
Good morning. Good morning. How y'all doing?
We're watching,
yeah, you should. Who the roster? Golly, my guys. Hold on, let me put my camera. Look at that, dude. Look at that water. It look dirty as fuck. You feel me? Bro, I bet y'all ain't know I own the boat. You feel me? You feel me? Richest black man you know. Come pull up on the kid. That shit like the, I don't know. I would love to get on that bitch though. Let's see. I'm gonna let y'all read this real quick. I hope y'all can read fast. Cape Fear River Basin. Hey, I ain't gonna hold y'all, but look at this stuff. I definitely got a copper souvenir, you feel me? Man, y'all probably be talking about my lingo and shit. But yeah. Oh! I ain't gonna hold you. I might have to cop one of these little jars, though. Just that, you feel me? I only got like an eighth in here. You feel me, dawg? Or this one right here. I ain't trying to break shit. Cause I definitely ain't paying for it if I break it. What? This shit right here too, bro. I ain't even gonna hold you. I ain't even see them. Put on, you feel me? I think I'm really about to go ahead and cop one of these shot glasses though. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get them. Oh, she said you break it, you bought it, or you will have, or we will have to call the police. Like, real. I don't know the whole time I might cop a shirt. But I ain't gonna hold you, bro. Women saying, oh shit, I wasn't even recording, bro. I was talking. God damn. Women saying really like that, though. Oh shit, hit my fucking lid. I'm about to kick that shit, but there's people in here. Like, damn, move that shit out the fucking way.
Yeah, like something that you feel me, like I'll rock like casually and shit. And I definitely ain't buying no shirt with no damn crab on it. Absolutely not.
What? No.
Oh, I ain't gonna hold you, but this Jeep shirt do go hard though. Hey, bro, comment down below, bro, if I should cop one of these shirts, these Jeep shirts. Definitely not that one, though. Definitely not that one. Oh, yeah. Shit, bro, if you don't cop one, if you don't... Oh, I was saying, you can cop one of them. Oh, damn, hell no. Nah, motherfucker, not 30. Yeah, I ain't gonna hold you $6. Yeah, for... I ain't gonna hold you, bud. That damn shot glass with the titties over here, go. So what I'm talking about. Yeah, so y'all saw what I'm talking about. That shit dope. Comment down below if you think I bought that bitch. Y'all won't know till I get home, though, to the end of the video. So thug it out and comment. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, I thought he was holding a hand with a man. On game. Yeah, yeah. I know niggas be looking like, what is wrong with these people? Like, you feel me? I ain't going nowhere I can't show out at. Like, that wouldn't be me. Bro, I fuck with how Wilmington got them little caps on the ground and it say, City of Wilmington. That shit dope as fuck, too. CBD. I ain't gonna hold y'all, but I'm definitely gonna tap in back with y'all whenever we get to wherever we going, because I don't know yet. But yeah, stay tuned, you guys.
Ping pong skills
still help. Yes. Yeah, you got it.
I ain't gonna hold you, bud. That damn shot glass with the titties over here, go. So what I'm talking about. Yeah, so y'all saw what I'm talking about. That shit dope. Comment down below if you think I bought that bitch. Y'all won't know till I get home, though, to the end of the video. So thug it out and comment. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, I thought he was holding a hand with a man. On game. Yeah, yeah. I know niggas be looking like, what is wrong with these people? Like, you feel me? I ain't going nowhere I can't show out at. Like, that wouldn't be me. Bro, I fuck with how Wilmington got them little caps on the ground and it say, City of Wilmington. That shit dope as fuck, too. CBD. I ain't gonna hold y'all, but I'm definitely gonna tap in back with y'all whenever we get to wherever we going, because I don't know yet. But yeah, stay tuned, you guys. You gotta be like Air Max. I ain't gonna hold you. I'm definitely probably gonna cop them Nikes right there. Cause these joints really smooth, bruh. It's like a Miami type vibe.
That shit is hard.
That shit's smooth as hell, bruh. Like, bruh.
What size are
they? Like, it's a 9.5.
Word?
Like, bruh.
How much they want for?
They want 80, bruh. Like, bro, what? These shits is dope as hell. Look at this shit. That's just sexy. That's a sexy shoe right there. I'm gonna see if I can find an outfit to go with this bitch. 30, 33, 32. I'm gonna prop y'all up real quick while I'm looking at this shit. They put my shit looking sideways a little bit. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. I think I'm about to cop the pants. Maybe it's 12. Hold on, okay. Yes, I'm about to challenge these pants. I want to make sure the shit was unlocked first before I go in there. I ain't gonna hold you. I ain't never really been the kind of dude to be thrifting this shit, but beating these pants hard though. And they got some pants right here, but I know I can't fit them. They got 32. One of them just got holes. It's this one right here. That bitch just little. But the bitches is hard though. But I'm gonna try this on real quick. You work here, right?
Yeah.
Can I use the trial room?
Yeah.
If you don't mind. Thank you. I appreciate that. But it's like the smallest fitting room I ever fucking saw. And y'all, bro, like, I be holding my camera like this, bro, and I know it look like mad goofy, but like, I don't care, you feel me? Anyway. But there's no way I'm gonna be able to prop y'all up in here, so, bro, hold on.
What are you doing?